set of dreams, dreams that will make me smile. The old dreams have long since gone. It's been quite a while since I had dreams that left my heart, left my heart pounding. I'm finding out so confounding. Dreams, you see, are really all that keep us in the game, like a fantasy that someday we will live lavish, rich in fame. Dreaming of another day and excited for each time that we while away the hours with good friends and better wine. I want my dreams to leave me ready for tomorrow, waking with anticipation, bouncing out the door. But lately I've found such dreams are sadly wanting. I'm searching ever harder. I watch the kids around me full of life and dreams abound. I want to tell them to revel in every smell and sight and sound. But their dreams are of the future and of quickly growing up. Oh, how I wish they would pause and breathe deep in their brimming cup. But enough with my useless longing, with my pining for the past. My dreams are growing ever thinner. I'm not sure if they will last, because with every passing autumn, with winter's cold, it seems that I only feel all the burdens of so many broken dreams. Waking with anticipation and bouncing out the door. But lately I've found such dreams are for me sadly wanting. Searching ever harder, my